I was going to pick from the box, but I really thought that since it's homecoming, maybe that I could just talk really briefly about homecoming with you guys. Do you know what homecoming means? Anybody? I didn't either. A few years ago, I didn't know what it meant. And I actually had asked a couple people a minute ago exactly what homecoming was. And it's a time... Yeah, you laugh at me. It's a time where, as I was told, it is a time where people can come back to Mount Carmel, their home church. It may be where they grew up at, or where they found Jesus, or many things may have happened here. And they come back here to fellowship and to see old friends and to worship together and have a great meal afterwards. So I also was told it may be the anniversary, but I'm not sure, so I'm going to just leave that one out so that I don't get in trouble with anybody. Do you know? Okay, it's our anniversary.
Everybody clap. Yay.
So, if anybody asks what homecoming means, you know, it's the anniversary of our church. It's a time for people and family to get back together at Mount Carmel and just fellowship and worship God and all that good stuff, okay? Sound good? All right, let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we like to thank you for this day. Thank you for these children. Thank you for this family that we have here in this church. Thank you for the missions that we're able to do. And just allow us to do your work, God. Allow us to be pleasing to you. In your name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Let's go to children's church.